So I got myself a new pumpkin here. I'm going to carve this thing up three-dimensional style, and I'm going to mimic one of Ray Villafane's pumpkins. Ray Villafane is, of course, the master of pumpkin carving, so I doubt I'm going to be as good as his, but I'm going to give it a shot. I'll be using these clay tools here. These are ribbon tools. They've been sharpened a little bit for the tough skin of the pumpkin. And for the fine detail, I have a X-Acto knife. And this is a homemade ribbon tool here, the real fine detail. That's it. A couple hours and I should be done. What do you think? Not too bad. Happy Halloween, everybody.